Back home from their NCAA tournament run, the Rainbow Warrior volleyball team arrived back home in Hawaii this afternoon. Now, Bows fell to Ohio State in the tourney semifinal last night in straight sets. Although they're bummed they won't be hanging a banner at the Stan Sheriff Center, they still consider their 27-6 record a banner year as one of the best seasons in program history.
Despite not having a banner up there, I think we did some great things. Charlie always talks about leaving a legacy behind, and having to say that you're part of one of the greatest teams that played volleyball for UH, that is awesome.
I know we didn't really end off how we wanted to, but just immediately after things were done, and I know a lot of the guys were pretty stoked for next year already, because we know we have a lot of returnees coming back, and the seniors really, you know, set the foundation for the guys that we have now. You know, we were talking about how the whole team was invested in, you know, the process and the coaching, and that's all because of the seniors, and we're very thankful to have them.
Now, 2018 will be a loaded roster again for Hawaii as they return 7 players with starting experience. That includes All-American Stein Von Tilburg and Tui Tuileta.